I got a text. Islanders, it's your final day in the villa. Get ready for a couples brunch in the garden. Hashtag final feast. Hashtag couples who brunch together, stay together.
Aw, I don't know why that's made me sad. This is our last time.
So let's get up and enjoy our day.
Till the end. We've laid on brunch, which is a mashup of the words breakfast and lunch. And after sitting in the sun for hours, it looks fagusting, which is a mashup of the words. Well, you can work that out for yourselves.
Cheers to our.
Cheers to our last brunch.
Our last brunch.
On Love Island.
Last day in the villa.
I'm so sad, you know.
It's bittersweet for sure.
We've been through a whole lot, but I'm glad to be here with you, baby.
Oh, love you, baby.
I love you too.
Thank you so much for being on this journey with me.
Oh, I wouldn't rather be with anyone else.
Thank you.
I just cannot believe that the boy I stepped forward for on day one is who I'm like.
Leaving with.
Leaving with.
Yeah. Oh. Trust me, you won't see the best of me outside of this.
Really?
Yeah.
Tonight's gonna be so much fun.
I know.
You're gonna look so good.
You're gonna look drop dead, so.
I will.
That's what I. Wow. I couldn't remember this entire time what that first joke I told you. You said, I'm dead. And I said,
you said drop dead.
Yeah, you dropped dead behind your back.
Yeah, you were whispering into my ear.
You know, can't believe how lucky I got to meet such a beautiful, amazing young woman. I love it when you laugh. That laugh is just so fucking cute to me. But most of all, I just love that big heart.
You're so cute. Shut up.
Oh my God. Islanders, tonight you will attend the Love Island Summer Ball.
Oh.
Girls, get ready to leave the villa and go dress shopping. Hashtag queens, hashtag 10 out of 10.
Wow. Summer Ball, baby!
Wow.
Okay, losers, we're going shopping. Let's go.